Children, today our topic is use of this or that. You can see two things in my hand. This is a notebook and pen. We can use this or that. For what? Pen. In my hand, very close. So use this is a pen. Now the notebook is very far away. So we can use that. That is a book. Now the book is very close for me. So we can use this is a book and pen is far away. So we can use that is a pen. Let us start. You can see, read the words. Dash is a cup. Close to me or not?
Yes, close to me.
Yes, it's very close to me to use this. Now the next is dash is a bat. You can see bat is far away. So we write down
that.
That. Very good. Excellent. Now you can see dash is a rat. Rat is close to me or far away? Close. So write down
this.
This. Very good. Now the next is dash is a tree. Tree is so far away. So write down
that.
That. So write down that. And the next is dash is a cat. Cat is so far away. So write down
this.
No, far away.
So that.
Yes, that. So write down that. I hope, children, you understand the topic of this or that. Thank you.